teams. And a shootout is about to start. Wait. Okay, let's go.
Gee, they've gone at it really well. All with the clock ticking.
Wait, no, I'm not. Maybe I changed it or something. I know, I didn't change that. Okay.
Shootout begins. Score!
So, just so you know, guys, this is also a kid's, and it's Johanna playing right now. So, Johanna playing right now. Sorry, it's not like a screen type. I just want to keep it like this because it looks cooler. Oh yeah. So, like I said, this is also kids, and like the other videos, like I said in the beginning, we're gonna shoot out for the Stanley Cup. And don't forget to smash the subscribe and like and comment down below whatever you guys would like to say to us. And yeah, so we both scored. Yes, we have to win. Dang it. That was real bad. Let's use a move. Okay. So, if you guys want to join the Hosteller Kids, all you guys need to do is step one, smash the subscribe button. Step two, comment down below, I joined the Hostile crew. And oh, yes! Yes! Kings win the Stanley Cup! Yes! Oh my gosh, guys, it's been so long. I'm sorry I didn't, record, all of this. I just like this part so much. I did 16 teams. This was so great, guys.
Okay. Sport, an exhausting series of games. Handshakes replace all the adrenaline from the last hours. The playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy, and here is the winner.
And the Stanley Cup trophy that the LA Kings get.
It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
Whew. They win.
And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine
the big,
how much soreness you fight through in a
big
collision
Stanley
sport.
Cup trophy, they're like kissing it.
Shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way.
Here we go.
You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.
To prove that they were. Okay, guys, that was so good. See you in the next video. Peace out.